Hello, today I'm in Honda Civic 8. In this video I'll show you how to check PTY for radio. In the beginning, let's take a look at the radio panel and then press and hold TA PTY button. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.